Good evening.
Good evening.
Good evening, I said.
Good evening.
Thank you very much for that response. Just last week, I called our VP Education and said, you know what, it's been very, very long I came to the club, and I'd really like to do something in our club. And he said, what do you want to do? I said, I'd love to speak, because it's very long I've gone onto the podium in our club and spoken in front of an audience. So I thought he'd tell me, you know what, go into your projects, because you've been a Toastmaster for 3 years, but haven't really given a lot of speeches. But to my surprise, he said, you know what, would you like to be the MC? I said, yeah, it's been very long that I came and I took up that role of being an MC, because the last time I came, a few months ago, I was the MC, so it would be really lovely to meet a lot of new people, because in the last 3 to 4 months, a lot of new members have come into our clubs. Right? And it was really exciting, and this morning, this evening, when I walked into our club, I met this lovely chap who welcomed me in my own club. I had never met him before, and he just welcomed me with a big smile. It reminded me the first ever time I walked into this club, 3 years ago, with a lovely smile. I remember Mohan Punjabi welcoming me and making me feel like I was a part of this club already. And this gentleman this evening when I walked in, he did the same exact thing. And that's something I really adore about our club. The people here. Now, the tagline of Toastmasters goes by saying, where leaders are made. One of the things that I realized from this club is we are just not a club where leaders are made, but we are also a place where friends are made for life. So one thing that I really like to do today is, I see a lot of new members, I see a lot of guests. Some people just walked in after the introduction was done. So what I'd like to do is, we'll take about 45 to 60 seconds, okay? Have you heard of something called speed meeting? Yes, no?
No.
Okay, brilliant, then we're gonna try it out today, okay? So you're gonna meet at least 4 new people, say hello to them, and get to know them. Now how that's gonna go is, I'm gonna ring the bell. Every time you hear this bell ring, oh God. Yeah, this one, yeah. You're going to go meet a new person, yeah? And the next time you're going to hear this bell again, you're going to change that person, go meet someone else. Introduce yourself, get to know the other person. Would that be something you'd be willing to try?
Yes.
Some enthusiasm, please.
Yes.
I know those master stuff all about things. Yeah. So here we go. I'm going to give you 1 minute exactly. Every 15 seconds, I'm going to ring this bell, and your time starts now. One of the things that you're going to do is walk and not sit on your chair. Just be seated. Walk and meet people. Yeah. Get up, stand up, walk, take a seat. Thank you very much. I see a lot of guests and new members. How many of you have been in the club for at least about a month's time? Okay, about a month. Okay, 2 months? 3 months? Okay, good. How many guests have been coming here for more than 3 times? Okay, 1, 2. Okay, brilliant. How many of you have come here at least 5 times and still not a member? Okay, good to see that. How many of you this is the first time? Okay, brilliant. Now, for the first timers, I have a question. I'm sure you went online and looked for something related to communication, and then you found Bangalore Toastmasters Club, and that's why you came here. Or somebody recommended saying that, you know what, go ahead, explore this. This is something interesting. Or because somebody you knew is a member here. You like, am I right to say that? Yeah. Somebody referred you and you found it online. Okay, brilliant. Why you were doing that? Did somebody tell you what Toastmasters is? Or if, while you were online, did you check what Toastmasters is? Yes, no?
Yes.
Okay, brilliant. How many of you know, when was Toastmasters Club, or when was the whole Toastmasters revolution started? Which year?
1924.
Somebody said 1997. Who else? Sorry, what? So you gotta speak up. I can't hear you guys because you guys are speaking in a group. So yeah, 1924, and somebody said something here. Yeah.
1924.
1924. 2 for 1924. Anyone else? 1924. Brilliant. 1924 was the year when the whole Toastmasters revolution was started. And it was started by a person by name Ralph C. Smedley. And the first ever meeting was held in a small basement of a YMCA building in Santa Ana, California, in the US. Right? And it has been so long that the whole revolution has been going on. There are over 292,000 members all across the world, over 122 countries. Isn't that brilliant? Does anybody know how many clubs across the world? Take a wide guess.
Okay.
Sorry?
16,000.
Anybody here? 14,000. Anyone else?
70,000.
70,000 clubs? Okay, anyone else? Members? Bangalore Toastmasters Club members. How many clubs across the world? Give me a number.
8,00,004.
Sorry?
8,00,004.
8,00,004. Okay. 14,350 clubs across 122 countries in the world. Isn't that brilliant?
Yes.
Wonderful. Give yourself a big round of applause because you're here. For the benefit of our guests here today, just to give you a brief intro of how the whole meeting works. A typical Toastmasters meeting has three sections, three divisions. Yeah? The first part is called the prepared speech section. Here what happens is members of a club prepare on a particular topic in the given speech project that they're doing. They prepare on their speeches and come here and deliver their speeches. The second part of the Toastmasters meeting is something called the table topic session. A very interesting session where there's a table topic master who's going to call random names of members as well as guests. So you've got to come here, the table topic master is going to give you a topic at that moment. You've got to speak on that particular topic for at least 2 minutes or a maximum of 2 minutes on that particular topic. Exciting, right?
Yes.
Brilliant, you're excited. Now the third session is something where we have someone called the general evaluator who evaluates the entire meeting. What he does is he or she, at the end of the meeting, in that particular session, comes here and gives his observations in terms of what were the things that we did really well, some of the things that can be improved for the next meeting. So there is feedback for the speakers, for each and every person who's taken one or the other role in the club meeting today. We'll get feedback from this particular person. Yeah? Any questions? Okay, brilliant. Thank you very much. No questions asked. So here's what we're going to do now. We're going to kick off. Oh, by the way, we have an exception today. Apart from a typical Toastmasters meeting, our VP Education thought he'd gift me something because I'm coming today as the MC. Yeah. So what did he do? He's got us an education presenter. So we're going to have an education session today, which is very, very interesting. I'm looking forward to it. Hope you guys are looking forward to it as well.
Yes.
Okay, fantastic. So without further ado, now, like I mentioned, the third part of our Toastmasters session is the general evaluations. Now to do that, we have a very special person today who's going to give us feedback in terms of how we are doing, what has happened today, and what are the things that can be improved for the next time, right? So the general evaluator today is a person that I know for at least 2 years now, a very down-to-earth, humble person that I've known. Very true at heart, and I consider him as someone who's very, very giving. The reason why? You will get to know as you progress. He is the current area governor for area D3, yeah? And he is also the immediate past president of our club. Now, one of the things he loves doing is reading and also playing music. So recently he's caught on to this new hobby of playing the keyboard, so he's learning to play the keyboard. Now, we at Bangalore Toastmasters Club know how much we love Christmas, right? So this Christmas, we're going to have a brand new show here. This particular person is going to play something for us. Yeah? So please give him a big round of applause and welcome Coffee Souls.